I was walking with my honey at the county fair. The smell of cotton candy filled the warm night air. There was clanking and cranking and carnival lights. The back of my legs full of mosquito bites. I was feeling like the county Casanova sorts. Had on my Hank Jr. t-shirt and Bermuda shorts. Polly wore a blouse that was sure to cause scenes. Had the pockets hanging out below her cutoff jeans. We saw the two-headed horse and the five-legged mule and the man-eating snake woman. Dang, she was cool. And Polly had a snow cone. She was fighting off bees. I had a corn dog smothered in Velveeta cheese. At the end of the midway by the spin art booth, there was a man with tattoos and one long yellow tooth. And he was working on something I strained hard to see. And then Polly took a deep breath and held on to me. She said, whoa, if you love me, you don't have to be a rich man to be my mate. She said, whoa, if you want me, get me a custom-made airbrush license plate. Well, this man, he was a master and he was making a mint. There was a line all the way to the livestock tent, with everybody stretching and careening their neck to see this county fair paint with air to loose with Trek. I looked down at Polly, she was all misty-eyed, staring at them plates he had hanging up inside. We waited in line until a quarter past two, and he looked up and he said, what can I do for you? When he turned that brush on, I didn't know what to expect. That air compressor had a hypnotic effect. He went to squat and squint and spraying that paint with the eye of the devil and the hand of a saint. When he finished, he held it out there for Polly to see. And she gazed for a while, and then she whimpered with glee at a silhouetted couple against a sunset scene, with Auntie Loves Polly there in bright lime green. She said, whoa, if you love me, you don't have to be a rich man to be my mate. She said, whoa, if you want me, get me a custom-made airbrush license plate. They say true love's blind, all beach and sunshine, palm trees wherever you are. Love just got blinder, there's my reminder, in living color on the bumper of my car. Well, it's been 7 long weeks since that fair came to town, and I see a lot of airbrushes I drive around. Now I wonder if there ain't some kind of spell on them plates, some black kind of magic in the art he creates. Cause all the women in town, they've been acting kind of strange. My buddies, they're all going through some sort of change. They're calling their wives to let them know where they are, and I don't see their trucks when I drive past the bar. Polly, she'd been giggling at the least little thing. She'd been looking at dresses we done, picked out a ring. And when we go for a drive, she got her head on my neck. She's acting weird too, but what the heck. Whoa, if you love me, don't have to be a rich man to be my mate. She said, whoa, if you want me, get me a custom-made airbrush license plate. Custom-made airbrush license plate. A custom-made airbrush license plate.